My name is Hubertus Bessau and I'm the co-founder of mymuesli.com. I think I'm an entrepreneur because I'm not satisfied with the status quo and take action to fight it.
My name is Karoli Hindriks. I'm from Estonia. I'm an entrepreneur. I have two companies, one of which is in media sector and the other is advertising and marketing. So what makes you an entrepreneur? That is a quite good question. I think one of the things is I'm a business owner, but also I think even if I'm running projects which are not entirely owned by me, I always run it with a passion and try to find new solutions and better solutions.
Yes, hello. My name is Christoph Frizzi. I'm currently at Stanford University. Before going to Stanford, I've been an entrepreneur. In 2004, I created a company called Mindwolf Systems. Within 4 years, this company became the world market leader, including landmines. In 2008, I had a good opportunity to sell the company to move on for another educational step. So that at Stanford now, I study a joint degree program of business administration and a Master of Science in Environment Resources.
I think in 2010 and the years beyond, the economy will be much more volatile and therefore much more risky, which implies that companies have to be very flexible to face it. And especially small companies can cope with this flexibility and take advantage of it. Big companies will probably be not as good.
After we have managed 2009, 2010 definitely will be better. I'm glad I was invited to this symposium. I have got many new ideas, inspiration, and I think it will spice up my economical outlook even more.
Okay. Well, that's a good question. I think the economic outlook long term gonna be, as usual, bright. Medium term now, Europe difficult, America very difficult, emerging markets very promising, and their particular anything that's around sustainability, efficient usage of resources is important in this world. And why is that? Because just two figures. If we want to bring worldwide consumption to the level of the US, then we would need 7 planets. If we want to bring worldwide consumption to the level of Europe, we would need 3 planets. We don't have that. So we really have to invest in sustainability. And I think there is a bright outlook.